Armed Forces Commander Admiral Yudo Margono graduated from the Naval Academy in the 1988. Since then, he had continued to advance his ranks and held multiple important positions, including the Western Fleet Command Chief of Staff when he was a commodore. As a Rear Admiral, he was the commander of the Military Sea Lift Command and the Navy's First Fleet. And as 3-star Vice Admiral, he became the inaugural commander of the 1st Joint Territorial Defense Command.